All right. Well, I got an hour to bust. Might as well put a little bit more progress into this. So, last time I left off, hold on. We just knocked out Velstat. Let me figure out where he is. So I'm just gonna knock off straights. New spells and those goodies. Oh wait, let me set up my cheat engine a bit better. Hero, player data. Power level. Extra stuff. Teleports. Oops. Let me just. Useless, but whatever. Hello. I'm about to get absolutely ruined by DLC bosses when I get there. Alright, Aldia's keep. Where does that go? Rune fork. I routed all this like a half hour ago. Okay. Gray, I swear. Oh, I do need to take off my, what do you call it? Hollow lock thing, talking to the dude. The dude that wants me to kill people. Which I will gladly do. All right. Hey. I'm getting pretty close to approaching end game right now. First, yeah, I need to think of this. That's not it. To the left of the entrance. This is pretty left of the entrance to me. Can we not? How left of the entrance is this chest? I don't think it's a mimic. Oh shit, it's a mimic. Okay, good. That's the hollow I needed, though. No, I haven't touched DLC yet. I'm working through base game to get all the gear I need for DLC. Plus, DLC is the hard part. Okay, it says it's to the left of the entrance. That stupid shard. Damn, I should have got the bonfire. Okay, whatever. It said the stupid shard. The twilight herb. Twilight? Yeah. I'm sure to get the twilight herb left of the entrance to the keep. That is left of the entrance. There was no twilight herb. Go scammed. Okay, buddy. I need packing. Alright, next. I'm just signing night and all should be gone though. Actually rolling for once. There is a couple goodies here though I need, like the herb I mentioned. Okay. Okay, I do need to produce some of the king a second time. Oh no, never mind, so I don't make the opening. Can we open a bit faster? Okay. Okay, left of the entrance. This is pretty left of the entrance to me. You don't want to let me know where that twilight herb is? Is it that? That's the luring skulls that I can't grab. I'll grab the bonfire though, that's kind of like right here and important. I was stupid not to grab it before. Oh, never mind, that's not it. Okay, how left of the entrance do I need to go? Not touching that mimic again. Like the entire entrance. I doubt it's not the mimic. I know, I'm just bitching. I mean, I don't really need it that much if it's just a single one. But I still kind of want it. Oh, is it this? It's not left at all. No, that's the player's seat. No, I'm worried about that. I think that's just a life gem there. Yeah. Oh, that's stupid. It's this, isn't it? Yep. That's a complete lie. Alright, I need to knock out this dude. Nice stagger. Bro? Come on. How'd that not hit? It was probably my best bet, just... Okay, first up, I need to, not you. Over here. How many fragrant branches do I have? No keys? Okay, I got 5. Not worried. I need this item. I don't know if I can grab that without aggroing that big dude, so I'm gonna hold on for a minute. You? You. These unlock my infinite farm. I need to drop your 2 herbs. Inventory. What's the dusk let me unequip? Yep, and I need this thing. Here, let me grab it, please. Thank you. Okay. Oh, hey, Key. It's no steer. I'm doing memes, essentially. Is this the planet? Yeah. I'm just currently just running around getting herbs, spells, brightbugs, all the good stuff right now. I'll send to run back to Ornflex sooner or later to get the herbs from her. Time for an acid bath. Okay. I also need to do the dude. Sit. Yeah. Yeah, I don't exist. What? Oh, look. Oh. Bozos. See what rings I have. Southern. No, not knowledge. Pretty chain. Blue stone. What else? Which is vaguely good. Simpletons, there we go. Normal pyro. Nestle. Chime. I don't know. Where is it? There. There we go. To reattune my spells. These three slots of this. Alright, next up is back. Actually. Yeah, I have a couple things back here to do before I get the Guardian Dragon. Okay. No, I'm not gonna grab the brightbug right now, because that's gonna aggro all the dudes, I think. And I don't wanna deal with that. Okay, what's this? Is it Fading Soul? What nefarious tasks do you have for me today? Okay. That gets that started. Okay, I need the bright bug in the mirror hall, and then I will feather out and go kill some people. This is a new game plus. Cale and Felkin are useless. I already have the feather, and I can buy the miniature. A metal chest near the mirrors. Is this? Or is this a... Isn't this a spell? Yeah, I do recall this being a spell. Why the hell do I have lighting like that? Bad over there. Gotcha. I'm done. I was never here. Okay, I should be in Majula. I did unlock the mansion. Basement access. Cale, you good? Oh wait, don't I have to kill this guy? Oh, there's two. I've never been here in New Game Plus, to be honest. It was probably a New Game Plus kind of thing. No, I need to reset my howl level to zero as well. Yeah, there we go, that's locked now at zero, because it can take me 5 minutes in the effigies. So leave it as. Alright, let me kill those guys. I'll get Cale in here. You out further. Was that shield or was that non-shielded? Yeah, it was non-shielded. Perfect. Cool. So I just got this, and I would just... Can I? Just... What does it take to get Cale over here? Cleared out the basement. Come on, man. Oh, I got to go check forest. See if I can kill him there. Forest, travel, cardinal. Damn, I thought I didn't jump for a second. I was here before, so that shouldn't be a boulder, right? It's you, though. Great. Oh, wait. I might as well shroom for him. I got infinite shrooms at this point. I don't know how bad it would be. Okay, cool. You can give me a free kill. Thank you. Next on the list is Felkin. So let's just travel. Huntsman's Refuge. Same deal, I think you're a bit more threatening. I have to give my axe. Everything, so put me back. Actually, I'm gonna go unlock ornflex as well. I'm just gonna be here. And let's. Where's that shit? Shit runs. Can I do a jump from here? No, not really. I hit it at a really odd angle that I don't want to. Oh, look, nice. You fell, what a loser. Says you don't have the gift for dark. Damn. Okay, this might be a slight problem. Good thing these guys are really bad at hitting people. I used to be an accident.
Mic off. Mic on.
Alright. From the list of the actual jump. Ah. Okay. I mean, I could just run again, though. Which would probably save me some time in the future. But, you know, this is right here, and I like doing the jump better, and it's more fun. Nasty jump. Right distance, wrong angle. I don't get it, I usually screw this up a bunch. Yeah. On. Just let me get a normal jump. I'm being trolled out of my mind right now. Here we go. This is good shit. Gems? Raw? Nothing? Okay. Anything good in these caves? Useless. What about the other side? No. Alright.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alright. torch. That's better. If I could just the right angle. Stuff. I can actually probably go back here. This one's faster. To navlaan. Maybe, vaguely. This is just a run. I killed a bunch of people and I'm going to get rewards for it. So yeah, the usual. I can eat a bunch of stuff for killing four people. I'm human, hold on, I need to go die first and then I can talk to him properly. And the easiest way to die, actually, no, that's a quite stupid way to die. I'm not gonna try that one. This, I was thinking about it. So I can throw myself off. No, not around here. I can aggro the giant basilisk, that'll be fun. Which mimic? The outside one? I already did that. On accident, I swear. Perfect. Alright. Now I'm hallowed. Which means I can do the thing. Yes, always yes. Nice, pretty useless spell considering I already have one that can take a lot of slots. Also useless. Okay, I need a source. Take these for no. Actually, nah. If they're one offs, I would take them for no reason, but they're not, so not worth it. Now, in that case, though, I can. Relock myself back at zero hollowing. Head back over to the other half of the area. Let's see here. Got the water, got the brightbug, got the basilisk water. Got the soul geyser, and then I just need the twilight herb before the final ogre. Then I'll have the dragon. Couple snoozer bosses coming up. Rest of the bonfire over here. Did I skip it? No. That went too far. Aw. Looks like I almost made it. Let me just tune for what I'm gonna need though. This is weak to magic or dark. Dark orb or soul sphere. Dark orb is probably my safest bet for doing if I'm, what do you call it? No herb use. Which means I'm gonna swap up my gear for this. Swap this for this. Swap this for this. Joke's on you, this is New Game Plus. Wee. Thank you. This is the number one. Actual boss time. Actually, no, what am I saying? He's really not much of a boss, and everyone here knows it. Oh, great, he's still weak as well. Oh, he's still dumb as fuck. Oh, yeah, he does have that really dumb tracking move. Bro. Yeah. Although I do have the teleport, so let me just pull up. Where is it? Guardian Dragon. Charge a bad spot for me. And over into the this is the one I need to learn from, isn't it? Let's see what he does. Bro. Oh, cale. shipping area. Just like fire temp is like the only actual minorly important thing that you get, but it's pretty useless because it's outclassed by some other spells of the same style, really. I think. Yeah, I do get another chaos next if I want it. No, keep. It's not even a dragon, that's a wyvern. It's the biggest load of shit I've ever seen. Ooh, Barret, I got the funny spell for you if you want that. I'll tune in at the next bonfire. I rarely ever play this area. Is that the way I want to go? Yeah. You think it does? I don't know, I'm good at 40 dark orbs anyways. There's like no situation in which I run out of those. Epic zipline action. Software designing zipline and rope bridge mechanics to use like twice. Because that dragon actually breaks the bridge depending on how many eggs you break in this area. And it also staggers you as you walk across it, so it takes longer than normal. Hello, loaded aldia. So what's in this area? Let's run it, okay. Okay, I do get decent damage on these guys though. And they do decent damage to me. Okay. I can't believe they actually hit me, that never hits me. He just has a random soul arrow that shoots out of his head on that one move. Okay, I'm gonna take Immunity Force off for a hot sec. I need to get through this area and it really sucks. A couple of tricky enemies. Worried about. Thank you. Oh shit. Those hammer guys look like they have slow windups. They do a lot of damage and have a bunch of really fast attacks. With little recovery. Okay, this guy's a bit annoying with the shield. Which, because the shield kind of makes it difficult for me to do anything. And he has that shield vest. Come on. Yeah. I do decent damage with the shield. Hold on. Dragon Knight's sitting there watching me honorably kill all their champions by just walking backwards and spamming spells where they can't reach me. Okay, now we get invader. This guy's not particularly hard either. Although, now I say I'm probably gonna die to him or something. He just like stands right here and just acts like all edgy. And never mind, he's a bit of a joke. Oh look, he actually bothered to roll it, then gets hit by every other one. Okay, so... one twilight herb right before the petrified egg. Okay, here's the egg, where's my herb? Is it out on the ledge? I don't know if it dropped down, is it this? Shouldn't be. I don't think I remember what's in here. It's a petrified something. Come on. Wikidot, stop giving me shitty locations. Whatever, it's just one herb. Shouldn't really count that much when I have. I'm this far in the game, instead of 40 and 35 respectively of those two. I doubt I'm gonna use that much in DLC. Alright, cool. Let's see if I can take this guy out in 24. I might need a herb, though. Give you the slip. Okay, is this the angle I need to hit if I want to get the headshot daggers? Damn! Almost got smoked. I swear I don't have no done on. This is why I have my armor upgraded. Can I do this with an amber herb? I might be able to. Let's find out. I have 35 anyways. Please do not take a hit here. But yeah, that's probably more than enough. If he stops. Okay, balls. I'm gonna respawn that amber herb. Scripts. Go creation item give. Item one. Amber herb.
Alright.
Oh, let's do it all again. Woo! on top of them. Alright, I should be able to do the champion NPC of 40-ish shots. This guy shouldn't take 8 to kill. Okay, cool. Next. Maybe I can up my health though. No, I don't think so. I can swap these for this. That helps at all. Okay, now you're being annoying. It's not safe to run up too high either, because I don't know what the height is that they'll aggro at me if I don't kill this guy. I know there is a height though, so I'm just gonna spend my time baiting him around. Yeah, I'm doing a lot better than last time at keeping him at distance. Honestly, at this point, I think I might just partially cheat a bit. So I'm gonna take one of these off. Move. This will be like I just killed everyone else, because I usually get there about 40. I'm gonna hit teleport. I'm gonna teleport to my bloodstain. Set it up down here.
Mic off. Mic on.
And now I can just do it again. Thought I had to go for that slog, but it looks like I did. Okay. Good thing I only hit me with one. creature presumably punishes. Can't tell. Okay, if you're gonna hit me, hit me. There we go. Not go up the staircase, I'll be fine. That's the attacker that kills me, I think. No. Oh, damn! Okay, this dude's being really annoying. He has a lot of HP, too. Maybe I can poison him, but that also takes a lot of time. I do the action strat. How far down can I take him? Just doesn't he go all the way? Can we stop rolling my orbs, please? Thank you. Okay, there we go. That's a good spot. I like this. I think I can pull him back better if I put him on a flat surface. Shots. Thank you. Perfect. I'm gonna pretend that was legit. Because that's pretty much as close as I can get to legit. Not wasting my time doing everything every single time. Okay, thank you. Let me just push this and I'll go fight him next time. I get all my gear on. Just need to go full Heavenly Thunder mode. Alright. Rest of tune. Oh yeah, I need to make come out first. Oh, did not mean to push that. Let me just use one when I have a full amount. Actually, I had a hotkey down to the item get button. Let me just set the point to 0. because that doesn't affect anything. Okay, Blackledge hat. Everything's on cast time. They're gone. You're in. Actually, I do think this needs to be cuffs, though. You're in, you're gone, you're gone, you're slapped with. This, you're slapped with. This. 20 faith. So I can slap this for. Okay. This is 18, right? 15. Are there any other ring slots that'd be useful? No. So that's best as it is. Okay, I guess I have two. All the heavenly thunders. 28 of them. A new one. Can I safe zone it if I stand like directly under? Or I forget how that works. It's been forever since I've seriously fought him. Past you, where I didn't need to toenail him. Okay, I'm just gonna go here and be fine. Hey, buddy. Behind it? Or to the outside? So I swear it exists. No longer fight relearning this sucker. Let me try outside. I don't think it's behind, it's the others. Yeah, it's the full outside. I swear there's a good angle for it. still legging it out though. Reposition fly. That's a fire fly. Don't touch that tail. Maybe I do need to be back to that. Skin drop down. Okay, so I didn't think it was right there in the middle. How is none of these hitting? That's what I want to know. But it has to be ground and back. Also, maybe a person always a bit overkill. Wilted.
Mic off. Mic on.
Nice. One with a dust curb used. No complaints there. Then I slip back to some of my normal gear. Okay, that's normal as I'm gonna get. Oh wait, I forgot the feather down here. I'm gonna call it there for today though. Yeah, I only had like an hour or two. So, just wanted to get a little bit more out of the way after I just routed the rest of the base game. Just gonna restock some stuff. Give me. Thank you. First, oh yeah, I need this too. So yeah, that's it for today then. So yeah, whenever next time I stream is, ideally I like to stream these on weekends because I have a bit more time then, of course, but I just felt like it today. So, till then, thanks for watching. See you later.